allow the second goal against to make it a 2-0 hockey game. Tom Rowe calls timeout. The next shift, they draw a penalty, and then they score on the next shift. So
here's Rupert, backhander, scores! Ryan Rupert with the control makes it 3-1 for the Marlies. And Ryan Rupert, you talk about guys who have got it done, his fourth goal of the year coming up from the ECHL.